Let us write the name Paul with Japanese kanji.